I had a really, really good time. I thought the crowd was awesome. I really liked the way I played. I thought, and they were so responsive, hands in the air the whole time. I really liked it a lot. It's everybody's responsibility to be really careful. A lot of people have gotten kind of lax when it comes to safe sex nowadays, and I think that's not really a good thing. People need to realize that it is still a disease.
Pero lo que sí creo es que gracias a este tipo de eventos hay más conciencia y la gente está uniendo y bueno, y apoyando a los que ya contrajeron desgraciadamente esta enfermedad, ¿no?
HIV to me is the most horrible disease that there is in the world today. I've had many, many friends, family to die from this disease, and it needs to stop right now. And it's all about information. And so we have to get the word out about information to everyone. Just finished my show and the people were amazing. The audience responded. They sang to my songs and it's so amazing that a lot of the people don't speak English, but they know all the words to the songs. I'm just so grateful to have this opportunity to be here in Mexico City.
Es un placer estar aquí esta noche porque la energía que está allá afuera es intenso. It's because you see people working together like from different kinds of parties, working to do something for an organization that's good and that helps people. As you can see, I'm wearing this shirt that goes to show that is giving to a great cause. And I think what's the most important thing you don't see in America all the time is that people, promoters and producers, coming together to do something that's good for people.
Y bueno, pues yo los invito a que se cuiden, se protejan y se hagan un chequeo del VIH para combatirlo, porque si no empezamos nosotros, mañana qué será.
Por eso hay que usar preservativo, cuidarse y la calentura dejarla a un lado.
Que es una enfermedad mortal y que bueno, que no está lejos de nosotros. En cualquier momento podemos estar metidos en eso. What, what, oh yeah.